Hello guys, my name is Joel from Hwa Chong University of Science and Technology. Today I'm going to run you through basic steps of creating a wireless router using the Raspberry Pi 3 model. Stay tuned. Guys, as you can see here, this is the box of the Raspberry Pi 3 model B with inbuilt wireless LAN and Bluetooth. Okay, as we see now, this is the fully built up Raspberry Pi 3. In this case, the case was provided to me by Professor Hay, and I want to say a big thank you to him for providing me with the equipment and the Raspberry Pi 3. And I just want to make a quick connection to my display unit. We have the four USB ports on this side of the Raspberry Pi with one Logitech Bluetooth for keyboard and mouse connectivity, and we do also have the Ethernet cable connected to the Ethernet port here, and we have the HDMI cable connected to the display unit, and we have here the power supply. So these are the four main essential connectivity ports that have been provided for the Raspberry Pi. Now this is the Raspberry Pi 3 fully powered on and working. As you see here, this happens to be the desktop of the Jersey OS in the Raspbian. Now to configure the Raspberry Pi as a working router, we'll have to go through four essential steps. Step one, we'll have to run the script of the Raspberry Pi 3. Now the script is uploaded into, as you can see here. So I copy it and we clone it in the Raspberry Pi terminal. We use the code as follows: sudo git clone, then we paste the script, it takes a couple of minutes to run. Finish running, we enter into the Raspberry Pi 3 hotspot directory using the code cd, then we go to the directory all in caps RPI3_hotspot/ and enter. Now we install the Raspberry Pi working script. We have to install the running script for it to be properly configured within the Raspberry Pi terminal. Now to do that, we need to use the various code: sudo chmod plus x install .sh and sudo chmod plus x ap. This is for the access point installation as well. Then enter sudo .forward/ install .sh. Now we click enter to run it. This will take a couple of minutes. We wait for it to finish. We come back later. Okay guys, the installation is done. It took me about approximately 4 minutes. So we move to step four, installation of the AP.
creating of the AP and the password. Now we use this code as in sudo AP. We create a Wi-Fi. My Wi-Fi, I've allocated Wi-Fi in capital Wi-Fi underscore hotspot. This you see here, Wi-Fi hotspot is my AP name. Now we leave space and put in the password, all in small caps, L-O-V-E, L-O-V-E. This happens to be the password of the Wi-Fi hotspot AP. Then we click enter. It will take a couple of minutes to install. Let's wait for it. Okay, finally installed. The Wi-Fi has installed, and you can see max leases 235. Now the Wi-Fi hotspot is fully functioning and visible. We'll have to check it and connect to the AP. As you can see here, Wi-Fi hotspot is visible. I select it, enter the password. The password is L-O-V-E, L-O-V-E. To show it, as you can see here, L-O-V-E, L-O-V-E. Then join. Okay, you see Wi-Fi hotspot is connected. Now we try by browsing various websites. Use Baidu. As you can see here, Baidu is loading up. Baidu is working. We try other website, try Bing.com. Bing is working as well. Then we try the last one, Yahoo.com. Yahoo is working as well. So finally, guys, this is basic steps to configure your Raspberry Pi into a working router. And in future, I'm working on making the Raspberry Pi more smart using the SDN technology featured into it, and also using the Bluetooth for offloading ability to enhance the service of the Raspberry Pi router. Thanks, guys.